Colorado too. Oh, it's bad, bad. Leroy, he'd like Majestic, I think. Majestic football. We got four cases left. This will be the second one we've opened. BomberBreaks.com has pick your team number two sold out. Random divisions. Three left. Random. Oh, look at this, guys. This is a great invention. The boogie board. There's the info. Check it out, boogie board style. The best advertising tool ever. All right, turn it down, or let's get going. We've got Majestic Football. Well, let's hear a little bit of background. All right, guys, we are Bomber Breaks. BomberBreaks.com, located in Northeast Ohio, near Cleveland. Igniting the collector in you at 10:07 here in the East. Warm welcome to you guys, everybody that's joined. Thank you so much for getting your payments on time to us tonight. As the Cavaliers are in action, up 25 against Boston right now. But right now, there's that golf clap for you guys. Get those payments in on time. I know it's a tight window in there. Been doing this for over 4 years, and I just can't say thank you enough for allowing me the opportunity to ignite the collector in you tonight. This is our fourth break of the night, I believe. No, fifth break tonight. We always do some stuff before eBay on our website, BomberBreaks.com. Tonight we did some Gold Rush Premier Players, which is a buyback product that's really sweet, our last case of that. We did a pick your team break of Majestic. We also have, we had two of those, and the other one is sold out. We just barely missed getting it done right before eBay, so you guys can stick around and watch that one. Right now, though, is pick your teams from our eBay store. So, guys, you bid on these. Thank you so much. May the boom be with you all, and to all a big boom. I've got four cases here. Let's go ahead and pick our case with a little dice roll, and then we'll run through some more details, and we'll get cracking, guys. All right, odd I'm going to take from the left side, even I'll take from the right side, and it is an even two. Odd, I'll take that one. Even, I'll take that one. Odd one. Upper right quadrant. Quadrant two, I think, as they say. All right, so we got our case chosen. Guys, I just want to mention to you, BomberBreaks.com is our website. Our Facebook page, Bomber Sports Cards, we're almost to 700. Invite you guys, if you have a good time here, go and follow us. That'd be awesome. Or a little thumbs up out there. And our Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. YouTube channel is Bomber Sports Cards. Love my skillet, but it sounded a little weird. I also want to recommend you guys watch on Ustream. That's our only place we broadcast from, right here on Ustream.tv/BomberBreaks. Most every Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. I'm also going to be live Friday this week because we've got the Inception Baseball coming out. A Friday release days are crazy, knuckleheaded, terrible. But hey, we're going to do them. We got a big product coming out. My outfit is terrible. I know I'm not really, yeah. Josh, what's funny? My outfit tonight? Anyway, guys, thanks so much for chatting. A few of you guys are hanging out with us and chatting. A lot of you guys are probably just watching something else and listening and just saying, all right, when's this guy going to start breaking this box? But anyway, guys, multi-team cards. I got to go over a couple quick rules. Multi-team cards, you must own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it, and I do expect to see some of those tonight out of here. Shipping will go within 3 days. At the very latest, these will go in Monday's mail. I'm going to try to get these out by Saturday, at least for these breaks tonight, along with everything else from tomorrow night and Friday. With three nights, it gets a little hairy there over the weekend to get everything out before Friday or before Saturday afternoon when the mail runs. But we will do our best. If there is a card you want a picture of, just message us on eBay or email bombersportscards@gmail.com. And every day I'm live, guys, I always send out a newsletter. Today there's a discount code in there. They're going to your emails that you have in eBay, or if you've subscribed, we don't want to bother you guys. Hey, you can always unsubscribe, tell us to get lost, but I just want to give you guys some value from time to time. There'll be discount codes, promos that are exclusive to those, but you can always find them in our social media too. So guys, good luck. Thank you so much. My uncle's nickname was Bomber. He's the namesake for our company, Uncle Vernon. He played softball for about 40 plus years in Northwest Ohio. So his name lives on here, and so does the fun, the enthusiasm, and of course, I sure hope the boom for you. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Let me run through your teams and your names as I open this box up, and we'll see if we can't get some big hits for you guys. Boy, that first case was solid. We hit Deshaun Watson. Namath was in there. I love the veteran on card autos, the card style. I think once you get these in hand, you're gonna like them. So guys, thanks again. This is the only case that we put up on our eBay store for the week. Tomorrow we'll probably have random teams of Majestic along with, whoop, there's one more in there. One more of those Majestic cases. We might be pairing it up with Encased Football from 2016, which is a pretty awesome product as well. So we may be doing something like that. Random divisions. We're looking for three more to join. Three more divisions are open. That is on our website. In fact, I'll just share the link real quick if I can get to it that fast. Let's see here. Divisions, $234.99. Get you a full division. Three spots left. Pipe Knocker, what's up, my man? The band name Skillet, yes. Pipe Knocker, tell me you've heard of him. Oh, now it's Disturbed time. This is the song that got Disturbed back on the map for a lot of people. The lighters and the cell phone lights, now is the time. Pipe Knocker, you saw Skillet in concert? Dude, they put on a heck of a show. I've seen them multiple times too. Did you see it when they did the monster song and they brought out the crazy fire-breathing monster? That's awesome, man. Husband and wife duo, the Coopers. Really, really like those guys. I do like Disturbed too. I saw them this year here, and I know every song sounds the same, but I do like a lot of their lyrics. Pipe Knocker, do you remember the show? Who were they? Did they headline it, or did you see him with some other people? All right, my friends, let me run through the roster here real quick. I forgot to do that as I was opening that up. Got too into my tunage. Keller M, welcome to the Break Pad. Tonight, Cardinals, Packers, Colts, Jets, and the Steelers are all yours. Rakafo, good luck to your Falcons. David P, 1058 with the Ravens. Donnie, Ott4, STI, Bills, and Cowboys. K Hokie, 619 with the Panthers. Lena Legend, good luck to the Dobbers. Corey, the Kicker 15-Dash Coach. Uday, the Bengals are yours. Eball Fanatic 25 with the Hometown Browns. Waylander, _ 72 with the Broncos. Polly on Shoulder with the Lions. Pipe Knocker, I see that. Texans, Giants, and Seahawks. J.D. LeBlanc with the Jaguars. Turn that down a little bit so I can focus. Cobster, good luck to your Chiefs, man. Cat Treasure Box, 73 with the Rams. Polygop, that's with the Dolphins. Hotwire Vikings, SA, dot Lucas, Patriots and Eagles. Vintage Collections, Inc., good luck to your Saints. The Dills, 1396, good luck to the Raiders. War of Souls is going after them Chargers tonight. Drew, 621 with the 49ers. Dolphin Fanatic, 39-39 with the Bucks and the Redskins and Blue Titans. Dominic, good luck to those Titans, man. And everybody in, appreciate you all so very much. Good luck. May the boom be with you all. If you do not receive a card at minimum for your team or teams in total, like let's say you completely whiff, I will not send this. You will actually get something of value, a real hobby pack. At minimum, will be sent to you guys. You'll always get something when you break with us. We started doing that from the very beginning, one of the first guys, I think, in the especially on the eBay side, to ever do that. So we've branched out, guys. We started on eBay. A couple years into that, we are less than that. We started a website, and we've been growing slowly over time. This is the only place we broadcast live. So, guys, your support is immensely appreciated. This is all I do, and just got married this summer, and we're... life is good, the booms are good, and breaking for you guys is even better. So good luck, thank you so much. I can't wait to see what we get out of here. Majestic 2017 football. All right, I'm gonna bring this out, protect that bottom card, which is the on-card autograph. Lots of you guys are, I see some new names out there, so thanks guys for joining us, giving us a shot. Hope you enjoy yourselves, hope you'll be back. If you're in the chat, or trying to chat, if you're on a mobile device watching, you can download the app. There is a little chat button on there. It looks kind of like a bubble that you can click on to the chat with us. All right, good luck. Here we go. Sterling Shepard, 30 out of 99. I love that shimmer. Barry Sanders time. Yeah, baby, I'd love to. I would love to. Le'Veon Bell to 99. 11 out of 99 for the Steelers. Heller right there, and the Giants got a little mojo for pipe knock. First hit, it's Amir Abdullah, unsung Warriors, 115 out of 125 for the Lions. Well, there's a Lion, probably on show, just a little something, something, nice little swatch. Derrick Henry for the Titans is next, 99 out of 125 for Dom. The Dominator, 99. Got the wild thing number. Zach Ertz. So, boom. That is an awesome patch. Philly tonight owned by Salukas. Lucas, whoa. 6 of 10, man. That is pretty. That's not a terrible card. That is an amazing looking card right there. Congrats. 6 of 10. Ertz so good. And, oh, Keller. Le'Veon Bell. No, card number one. eBay, one of one. 1 out of 50, Le'Veon. Beautiful. Sam, is that you, dude? With that? Yeah, Sam, look, that's you, right? Awesome. Oh, the Steelers are hot. Team pedigree, Ryan Shazier. Keller. Pittsburgh. 36 out of 49. Now we've got our first collegiate hit from the case. From Boise State, Jeremy McNichols. And I do have the checklist up. I'm going to have to check. I don't know all these yet. Tyler earlier tonight was helping me out huge. If anybody you guys know, Jeremy McNichols, Tampa Bay, the Bucks. Dolphin Fanatic. Boise State. Jeremy McNichols, 125 out of 199. Joe Mixon, 133 out of 199. And I do believe it's a Bengals right there, I think. Is it mixing the, a little bit of controversy. I think he's got a chance, though, if he can stay good. Oh, yeah, the old Bengals. There he is. Mr. Mixon from the Sooners. In our first autograph, a Marshall University alum, I do believe. Wondrous receivers. 5 out of 15, Troy Brown. Patriots, boo! Man, I do like the Patriots. Sammy Sam, look at you there. Both of your teams hitting early. two cards, and your total serial numberage has only added up to 25 thus far. How about that, man? All right, box two. Good luck, everybody. Devonta Freeman, 8 of 99 for the Falcons. For Ficafo. And Aaron Rodgers, 10-99 for the Packers for Keller M. Jameson Crowder for the Redskins, 39 out of $125. Dolphin Fanatic. Swervin Thurman Thomas, 38 out of 75 for the Buffalo Bills. Donnie, Ott 4, STI. John Elway, 47 of 50 for the Broncos. Team Pedigree, Waylander. Waylander, congrats, that's an awesome card. Zach Ertz is back, Unsung Warrior, 17 out of 25. Ertz, so good, Sammy Sam, yes. And I've got, yes, well, only two divisions left. Dills, you are the man, thank you. Guys, we're just down to two. Love to have you in. I'm gonna pop that up there. All right, let's see what we got here. Multi-auto potential. Majestic Material Autos. Card 26. Jameson Crowder. The Redskins. Dolphin Fanatic. A nice little veteran boom. Jameson Crowder. Majestic Materials. Next up, Jeremy McNichols, Boise State, 49 out of 199. It seems like we just hit that guy, didn't we? Yeah, Jeremy McNichols. Pretty sure that was the same guy, yeah. Jeremy is with Tampa Bay, back-to-back, well, two in a row for the Bucs. Dolphin Fanatic, Chris Godwin. Rookie scripted swatches, this man from Pennsylvania State. The Nittany Lions, 196 and a 199, Chris Godwin. Let's look him up, see where he was drafted. Chris Godwin, Tampa Bay, really? Wow, the Bucs. The Bucs. Simply in fuego early. First two boxes. And the Patriots are back. Teddy Bruschi, 15 of 25, can you believe? Sammy Sam, have the break of your life tonight. We're working on it anyway, huh? Wow. Sammy Sam. Boom. All right, box three. What do you guys think of? I mean, I think once you all see the product, when you see the cards in your hand, you'll be like, yeah, this stuff does look pretty cool. Another Devonta Freeman, 83 of 99 there for the Falcons. And Odell Beckham, how about this? 8 of 10 for the G-Men. Pipe Docker, nice short print of Odell. All right, now we're into the hits. Team Pedigree for the Jacksonville Jaguars for J.D. LeBlanc. 44 out of 75, Miles Jack. Robert Woods, 73 out of 75 for Buffalo. Donnie on the board there again with the Buffalo. John Riggins, Icons Materials, 42 of 50. Dolphin Fanatic, congrats. And Dolphin Fanatic, well, you got an auto coming to Jameson Crowder, and there's a three-color prime patch. 66 of 75. Drew, I hear that, brother man. 60. At this rate, Sam, you may have to grab a division because you're on fire. And here is a Drew Pearson, 4 of 5 for them Cowboys. Donnie, boom! All right, I got a thicker card here. Behind Drew Pearson, there's a thicker card. And I do want to look up the team first. Don't be peeking, guys. Let's see where that one's going. I'm hoping it's a one of one. We need a one of one, or they need a great card. Oh, jeez. All right, here we go, Ernie. luck, everybody. Let's see what we got here. All right, so it's definitely like 130-point card stock. Rookie signatures. There's the auto. It's trimmed in green. Oh, it's 1 out of 5. Elijah McGuire for the University of Louisiana Lafayette. Boom! Elijah McGuire. Louisiana Raging Cajuns. 1 of 5, and I looked him up. He is an Eagle, Savvy Sam. Did you know that? Unbelievable. Elijah McGuire. Jets, Jets, Jets. That is crazy, man. Congrats. And... oh, baby. Here's a good one. Malik Hooker and Marshawn Lattimore. A couple of Buckeyes. Number 97 of 99. So I got to look up the teams, guys. Give me a quick moment. Malik for the Colts. And Marshawn. Lattimore Saints. So let's see. Colts owned by Keller. And the Saints owned by somebody else, I think. Yeah, Vintage Collections, Inc. So this one will go to the randomizer in just a moment. And I think I need a one touch. I'll be right back. Yep. I'm just going to say that somebody called this. This is what I'm telling you guys. If you don't chat with us, you should. At 10:16, it was requested. At 10:28, it's delivered. Polly on shoulder. Barry Sanders time. It took me 12 more minutes to pull it, but there he be. Numbered 6 of 10, a Regal Runner. The one and only Barry Sanders. Boom! Holy cow! That is awesome! I tell you guys all the time, pays to chat, pays to participate. All those teachers we had growing up that told us you gotta participate. Oh boy. Cardboard Chaser, you have chased a bear. Oh, I love it. All right, look at this. Come on. Oh, wait, Barry. Barry at 10:28, but no, let's scroll up. Cardboard Chaser, Barry Sanders time. 10:16. Uh-huh. And there it is. This, I love it when that happens. It's crazy. Holy censored. Easy now. Wow. Oh, that's a beautiful card. I still don't have a Barry in my collection. Is that Brian? Hey, it's Brian, isn't it? Is that your first Barry? Congrats, man. Huge. Huge. Huge hits. I tell you what, man. Ah, I'd love it. I get such a thrill out of this stuff. Well, I can bring you guys the boom. I want to do that for everybody. Call your hits. I love it. Todd Gurley. 17 out of 99 for the Rams. Got some more guys that need some cards, need some hits. Let's keep it going. Catch Treasure Box. Congrats. And the Jaguars, number 25. There's a Jalen Ramsey. Jaguars, J.D. LeBlanc. Man, these cases have been very good to our collectors tonight. Drew, really, the second one. So out of 75, was it numbered at 10 as well? was Lucny for the Jags for J.D. LeBlanc. Ty Montgomery, double lot 5 out of 149 for Green Bay. Keller M29. I think any of us that got to see Barry perform in his prime, which pretty much was his entire career because he, you know, retired early. We're fans. I have the 89 score. Dude, my mom was very, like, we were very frugal. She's like, two packs. I remember at the IGA store, two packs, and this was 89 score football. And Jeff Legerman was the rookie in one, a Jets guy, and Barry Sanders was in the other pack. And it was before I knew how to protect them. I had a Barry Sanders 89 score rookie card, and it's not in the best of shape, but man, I love that card. I put that thing on my nightstand so many nights. It's a bummer. It didn't hold its value either. Indianapolis Colts, Keller, congrats. T.Y. Hilton, a 106 out of 125. Cowboys, Cole Beasley Prime, 9 out of 49. Donnie, team pedigree. Oh, dude, I would be doing the same. Run around like a wild man. Brian, here you go. Get a picture of this thing. Show it to her. Show it to her. Oh, David DeCastro. 30 out of 99 team pedigree. Autograph for the Steelers. Keller M heating up. Keller M, congrats. Wow, look at here. We got dual auto. Oh, my gosh, the next card. Sammy Sam, look at this. 17 out of 49 ring bearers. Willie McGinnis and Troy Brown. If that's not the slickest sticker autographs you've ever seen, then you've probably not seen a lot of cards. That's very well hidden. I mean, you guys look on camera, you can see the hologram, but that's well done, well designed. I'm going back to the stash of one touches. You guys get one touches for free if it's a big money hit card. And I decide that. This next one is for sure one. And Sammy Sam, I want to have a chance at this card if you'll let me. You need your Brady? Well, oh my gosh! I don't think I can afford it now. It's the one of one Randy Moss! Come. Boom! A guy I used to watch on Channel 1 in Gilmer County High School in West Virginia. Randy Moss. One of one. I had no idea it was a one of one, dude. Oh my gosh. My West Virginia man, straight cash homie right there. Straight cash homie. Well, Sammy Sam, I guess there's probably no chance I can afford this one. Oh my gosh, what a case. Unbelievable. Guys are like, come on, how about a non-Patriot one time? I know, guys, I hear you. I mean, I guess either way, this is amazing hits. Amazing hits come out of Majestic tonight, our cases. He just started signing, too. I was with the Panini guys last year at the NFL rookie debut, is what they called it, in Chicago. And I told these guys, hey, how about Randy Moss? Hey, Randy Moss signing stuff. Broncos, Wade Lander, wondrous receiver. He ain't a batter right there behind him. 24 out of 25, Rod Smith. Scalding hot case, no doubt. Sammy saying, if this doesn't show up in your mail day, you know where it is. It's in my safe, and I just closed the bomber brakes up and ran away and hid. Oh, that's cool. He was. Do you guys remember Channel 1? Some of you guys are as old as I am. I was in high school in the mid to late 90s. Man, that's phenomenal. Phenomenal. Guys, get in on this divisions. This stuff's going to be good. One more box. I don't know how we top this. We got... it's. Well, DuPont High School. I don't know. There's not a lot of... not a lot of great players came out of the state of West Virginia. He was certainly one of us. Had amazing talent. There is just one division left. One division left. Last spot mojo. All right. Good luck, guys. Last box. Yes, you would. I would. Yeah. 28 out of 99. Alshon Jeffrey. Alshon wearing the Eagles. That's cool. First Eagles card, I think, of Alshon. You don't know. I still got some property, but way back in the hills of WV. Good luck. Good luck finding me, Sam. Marvin out of 99 for the Lions, but Barry was already hit, so. Protégés. Devontae Booker, 105 out of 149 for Denver. Way Leonard. There is one thing I guess I'm complaining a little bit. There's so many hits for certain teams. Let's spread the love in this box. 39 to 149. Well, there's the Cowboys. Nani! Drew, loud and clear. I hear you. Mike Evans. I haven't hit one yet in these two cases. One's got to show. 45 out of 50. Tampa Bay. Dolphin Fanatic. Nice patch there. Mike Evans. Tyreek. Out of 49. Three collar patch. 13 out of 49. The Cobster on the board. Protégés. Come on, Dual Auto. Good luck, everybody. Team Pedigree Autographs Gold. Team Pedigree. Card 15. Russell Maryland. Why does that name ring a bell? Russell Maryland. Team Pedigree. Cowboys. Wasn't Russell Maryland like a top pick way, I mean, like many years ago? Like, I'm talking 90s. Maybe in the 80s. University of Miami, yeah, 1990. First autograph I've ever seen or pulled of him, and of course the redemption. Yeah, born in 79. 91 to 2000, long career. Nice hit, Cowboys. Donnie. Rookie scripted swatches are Joshua Dobbs. From the U. Joshua would know that too. 12 of 199. The U. Seems like I had 91. I'm sure I've got Russell Maryland rookie cards. R. Dobbs. So let's see if it's actually R. 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 Joshua. Interesting. Checklist does not have him under R. Joshua Dobbs, Steelers. Keller M, congrats. And I think this guy's pretty good. 96 out of 99, John Ross. John Ross. Boy, the Bengals cleaned up. Bengals, he's the top receiver. 96 out of 99, John Ross. Oh, another great... hold on. Another great hit for the last card, on-card autograph. number to 25. One of the greatest fantasy football running backs of all time. Priest Holmes, Regal Runners. Boom! Cobster struck. Majesty. Wow, what a case. I'm telling you guys, brake pad is in fuego. 3 out of 25. Regal Runners, Priest Holmes. Wow, wow, wow. Guys, thank you again for your bids. Thank you for joining. If you did fail to hit, we'll make sure you get a mail day, a packet minimum. Some of you guys spent more. We always try to do our best, throw a couple your way or better. Guys, thank you, thank you, thank you, man. That was a good case. I hope we can produce that good in our next three cases. I've got one pick your team and one division break. Then I'll have one case left over for tomorrow. We'll probably mix it up with some encased football from 2016. So that'll be up at our store, bomberbreaks.com. If you're taking off, have an awesome night. Hope to see you back tomorrow. I do have this one card to randomize, and we will do that right now. Sammy Sam. I hope so. Oh, dude. Cardboard, she got it, Brian. I will try. All right. Colts, Saints. Big money hit live breaks, man. It's legit. All right, 3 plus a 5 for that dual Buckeyes. Let's find a winner, guys. 3 is the base number. I always add to that the dice roll one time. It's a 5, so we're going to go all the way to 8. Good luck, guys. 6, 7, and one more. It's 8. And the winner, not the Colts, the Saints, marched right in and took it. So the Saints... I do believe, Marshawn Lattimore was the Saints player, and the Saints were owned by Vintage Collections, Inc. Vintage Collections, you got that one in your mail day, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. I will stop and say this, and either we have one or none left on divisions. I'm not sure. We might actually have them sold out. If we don't get a full division sold, we can always break that last one up into 4 different teams slots via division. So hang tight. Maybe we've got pick your team and then in the division break. We got some more time left. Guys, thanks again. I really appreciate it. And as I say in the business, that is a wrap.